Hello everyone, your Sovereignty here, and today I have a Buick Rendezvous for you. This one is in a nice black color. This is the nicer version of the Pontiac Aztek. We do have these are fogged up, but these are your turn signals. You do have projector and headlamps down below. You do have your turn, your fog lamps. Clear coat is peeling, obviously, on this one. Pretty bad. Here you have wheel covers. These are 16 inches. They're wheel covers, so this is probably a base CX. Body colored mirrors. This is actually one of the ones I've never seen with the buttons all appear to be intact on the stereo, which is nice. I had a girlfriend who had one of these and the buttons were all peeling off on the stereo. It does have steering wheel mounted radio controls. You do have an overhead console up there. No sunroof. This is an 04 Rendezvous. And it does have this is cloth. This is definitely CX, no CXL. CXL would have leather. You do have a rear door here, and then typical older SUV fashion. Now, I can't tell if this is only just a 5-passenger, but since this was a 3-row SUV, you do have your rear, but it doesn't look like it's only a 5-passenger. Rendezvous, and it's like a screen. No hubcap actually on this side. Pretty base. Would be a nice first car for someone, or a just basic SUV to go from here to there. But there you have it, everyone. The Buick Rendezvous. Thank you for watching.